And he'll be coming to visit all of us in our classrooms this morning.